the all-knowing beautiful, just beautiful, like they say in the movies and in our dreams. Like when the guy is sitting in a bar talking to another girl and just saying that one. She is so beautiful. This is how I felt. Now, I don't know what beauty is. I never really gotten the lure of the girl with mad eyes and raven hair. I always just thought it was because she was pretty. But she was mad and mean. And she had nothing of value for me except for the scattered words in her poems. There was something there, though. And I don't know if he sees it, or if it's just another one of those guys that sees her and wants to die with lust. I don't know this. Yet I stand here trying to think all philosophically about it when I know that I am just another person that can fall under spells, like the rest of them. Fall under the spells of the starry eyes, until you forget that those people have no conscience. And her. Roses, raves, and vegan food, I don't know. She needs to be untouchable. Like the face on some Versace advertisement. Like the girl on the cover of Teen, mysterious? But you know the story behind her. Beauty. My mind is mixed up. Sometimes I wonder how a person like him can be in love with people like her, but we're all obsessed with beauty. We're all obsessed with trying. But she's the girl who can wake up in the morning and still look good. And she's the girl who's tried so hard to get where she is, and she's failing at anything and everything other than her looks, and I can see it. He can't.